When the Muslim world reacted in fury over the Danish cartoons of Mohammed, this was the face of moderation that European Muslim leaders wanted the world to see.
The mainstream Muslims living in this country want to show that we can express our protest in a very legitimate, in a very civil, in a very courteous way.
But this is the other face of European Islam.